Sobotka to the blue line, shot deflected in on goal, centering pass, and Van Riemsdyk has it, and Kessel comes out. Kessel to center ice, in over the line, just played it into the corner, no one there, and the Blues give it away. Carl Gunnarsson scores! Team that gives the puck away the least in the NHL served one up on a tee.
Kessel starts his playoff with a rush. Gets it into the corner, and here's the play. Right through the middle. Sobotka wasn't ready for it at all. And Pietrangelo saw Sobotka. Not a real bad play by the defenseman, but his forward wasn't ready. And then I don't think Ryan Miller was really ready either, as Gunnarsson just throws it in the far side. And you know, the Leafs, after all of this, being totally dominated, are only down by two shots.
Carl Gunnarsson's third of the season. It'll be an unassisted goal, and the Maple Leafs cut the margin to 4-2. Blues in over the line. Hey, Harvey gets it into the area behind the net.